In December of 2009, Louisa had just, she just had her 12th birthday, which is right before Christmas, and we took her temperature and it was 106.5. So we went to the emergency room later in the day. We came in hot, and they knew right away that it was leukemia. So we knew from the beginning, because of her diagnosis and some pre-existing conditions that the family has, that she'd be a candidate for a stem cell transplant, so it used to be called the bone marrow transplant. And so during that time, they were also looking for a donor. They never found an adult donor, so she has an umbilical cord blood donation.
From some little boy somewhere. We would like to thank his family for giving up that cord blood because it saved her life.
I thought about a lot of different things, like meeting someone.
Well, what are you gonna wish for? She was like, I have no idea.
Like to have a place of her own.
Yeah, giving back something that she'd lost in that year.
But this one really like lasts forever. It's always there.
What she wished for is going to be a kind of happy reminder of what she went through.
I wish for a garage makeover, I guess, with a pool table, because it was really fun, and I like to play pool a lot.
The fun elements of this room are color. Louisa is such a beautiful girl, and she has such a wonderful spirit. Color just oozes out from within her, so you'll really see that played up in here. There were some people who did some artwork for her, and so instead of having a number of different posters on the wall, we really put together a neat collage. Some really cool window coverings over here with some really fun fabrics that again played up the color and Louisa's personality. We also, by Olhausen, have this beautiful pool table donated, and it's oak with a custom inlay with Louisa's name and the Make-A-Wish symbol on it, which is just beautiful. I think she's gonna be very impressed by that.
Okay guys, I think we are ready for your new room.
I don't yet either.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
Oh my god!
Welcome to your new room.
There you go.
Oh my god!
Oh,
that's
so cool.
Wow. Can you play?
Oh
wait, Ray's here. Papa, Ray.
Nice crack.
Even today, seeing her out there, one, kicking everybody's butt, playing pool, I don't think she's lost yet, and nobody's giving her any leeway there.
It's a place of her own, not the hospital and not her bedroom, and her bedroom is part of our house, and the hospital is part of that part of her life, and this is hers alone.
She's gonna have a lot of fun.
It's really awesome.